getting the minutes that he would want at CSKA Moscow, but certainly has an opportunity here with Russia.
Yeah, Cooligan really came on in that second half yesterday after a rough start. Only had 6 points, but there were six big points.
So what's interesting, Josh, is you know, a lot of the hype about this game goes with Mozgov playing in the low post as well as